What's up, YouTube? Thanks for stopping back by my channel. I really, really do appreciate it. I just wanted to talk to you guys real quick, just to let you guys know. I really appreciate you guys coming to my channel, watching the feedback I've been getting from my friends, my new friends that I've met, the comments, the subscriptions, the support. It's been probably about 6 days a week now, something like that, since I started this, so I really do appreciate it. This is a passion I've had for over 20 years. Like I said, I've been watching basketball since the 80s. So the NBA is something that I really do love. And, you know, this is something obviously I'll do for free because I don't get paid to do this. So I really appreciate it. And most of the reasons I did this, as far as these YouTube videos, is to not only to spread my knowledge, but like I said in my first video I ever made, is to learn. You know, so far I've had learned a lot from other people that's commented to me and sent me emails and stuff like that, and I really do appreciate everything that you guys have, you know, give me kind of feedback and stuff like that you've done and you gave me. I appreciate it. Another thing, you know, I want to know what you guys want me to talk about. You know, I picked things like the playoffs so far, series recap, series previews. Obviously, that's relevant now, right now. I've done LeBron James comparison to Michael Jordan. I've also done a video about LeBron James, why he should go to the Clippers, why he shouldn't go to the Clippers. And my next video is going to be why LeBron James should go to the New Jersey Nets and then why he shouldn't go. Those are things I think that are relevant right now. But hey, let me know what you guys want me to talk about. You know, I'm doing this here for you. I'm not doing it for me so I can watch myself talk. So let me know what you guys want me to talk about. Like, for instance, if there's somebody out there that doesn't know a lot about the NBA and want me to give them a quick, you know, tutorial basics about the NBA, hey, let me know. I'll do that for you guys. You know, that's more, a little bit more advanced in the NBA. You guys want me to get more in depth and give you guys more stats and stuff like that, then let me know what you want me to do. Obviously, you know, these are my first videos as far as, you know, just sitting here in front of the camera, so I'm not really advanced yet. But I feel like I can grow this thing with you guys' help, obviously, because without you guys, I wouldn't be able to do this. So all I want to do is, you know, make this show a bigger show as far as just learning more and spreading more knowledge, and, you know, not just me sitting here in front of the camera, you know, and you seeing my face, and you guys are suffering doing that. So, you know, I just want to be able to learn more, maybe learn how to do some more editing and also putting together videos so that I can, you know, do voiceovers and stuff like that. I don't know how to do that stuff yet. You know, like I said, I've been doing this for about 6-7 days, so I'm just learning. So if anybody, you know, wants to help me with that, let me know. I know there's guys out there who do pretty good videos and stuff like that. Maybe we can get together and do something. Who knows? But once again, I really do appreciate the love, and I really appreciate you guys coming to my channel and watching. I really, really do. I encourage you guys to keep coming. You know, leaving comments, telling your friends to watch. You know, if you guys know some people that really like NBA basketball, you know, stop by my channel. You know, tell them about it, because if you like it, I'm sure they will too. So, like I said, I do this for you guys. I really, really appreciate you stopping by once again. I'm a very humble person, as you can see if you watch my video. So, I won't go Hollywood on you guys if I ever get famous, so don't worry about that. So, once again, guys, thank you. Can't say it enough. Like I said, without you guys, I wouldn't be able to do this. So, please, tell your friends, subscribe to the channel. You know, leave me more comments. You know, I encourage you. I look forward to getting up and reading those comments. And every comment that I get, I will respond to. So, thank you. Tell your friends, family, whoever you know. Okay? All right. Take care of yourself. Hygiene is number one on the list. So make sure you wash your face. Take a shower or a bath, whatever you like to do. Make sure you brush your teeth 3 times a day or after every meal. Also, whatever the mind can conceive and believe, it can achieve. So whatever you think you can do it. But if you think you can't do it, you won't do it. So don't feed upon negative things, okay? If there's things in your life you don't want, don't talk about them. Don't speak them. The things that you want, speak them. Talk about them. Because you can be whatever you want to be. Okay? Always remember, guys. Treat people how you want to be treated. And everything will be okay. Because what you put out in the universe will come back to you. Okay, and that's the truth. That there's no hiding that. So whatever you do to people, it's gonna come back. Okay? So always treat people with respect if you want to be treated with respect. Okay? Thanks a lot, guys, for coming to my channel. Once again, tell your friends to subscribe. Leave me a comment. God bless. Say your prayers. Wash your face. And brush your teeth. Thank you. Good night.